thing about DIY is that if it's do it yourself, that doesn't mean it has to be crap. Sometimes it's a bit scrubby around the edges. All right, you deal with it. Who cares? You know, if you want to be go down the really famous route, you know, and have your 10 buses with your fireworks and your own stage and Christ knows what, do that. You know, but at some point, get out of that fucking dressing room, sitting there hiding. They've bought your records. They'd bother to come out on a pissy Thursday night in the middle of nowhere. Give them 2 minutes of your time and have that fucking selfie done, or say hello, do whatever. That's what DIY is about, talking to people. Sorry, I'm going to be a bit long-winded here, if you don't mind. Right, and this is my local pub in Norwich. You mean, why aren't you going to do Crass songs no more? I went, well, because that's it. I want to do something new. I've got this idea of the semi-acoustic thing, which has now become a slice of life. Anyway, well, I tell you, Steve, a few years ago, I went to see Bob Dylan and he didn't play one of his old songs that I wanted to hear, and I walked out of that concert so pissed off, and I was like, he went, how would you feel if you went to see David Bowie, who was still alive at the time, and he didn't do your fucking, and I went, yeah, if he didn't do fucking, oh, if he didn't do Ziggy Stardust, I'd be really fucking pissed.
You might be able to join in with this one. Don't watch the news, it's fucking shit and depressing. Don't read the papers, they're shit and fucking depressing. Right, so all I would say is, Steve, what did you do for the thingy? Well, all I say is this is, I just fight war, not wars. Fight war, not wars. Fight war, not wars. Fight war, not wars.